Hey guys, well, welcome to my daily vlog, day 7. Got a late start today, overworked myself yesterday. So I ended up not going and working on the Jeep today. I'm going to work on it tomorrow. But I'm going to make some smoked deviled eggs, because I feel like having some smoked deviled eggs. So I'm going to fire up the old cold smoker here and smoke them. Now let that sit for about 10 minutes and burn like that, and then you blow it out and it's going to be nice and smoky. So the pellets are done. It's nice and smoky in there now. When I'm doing deviled eggs, I like to use these already peeled hard-boiled eggs, pre-hard-boiled eggs. Just makes it much easier. They do cost a little bit more, but the cost versus effort, it's worth it to me. So I just got to pop these open, and then I just set them on the rack right here, and then I'll let these smoke for about a half hour. Well, the timer just went off, so it's time to get the eggs out. Now I'll take these and put them in the refrigerator for a little bit just to cool them back off. And then I'll cut them up and make my deviled eggs.
I thought I had cleaned it off.
Look at it.
I'm getting yelled at. The molasses dripped in the cupboard.
Molasses.
It doesn't even go up there.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know where the molasses goes.
Don't.
Oh.
Are you serious? Don't. Are you recording?
I don't know.
You don't know? Just don't put me on anything.
I'll blur your face. I'll blur your face, and I'll give you a voice transformation so you sound like one of those undercover people in a documentary where they're like,
yeah, and then he stuck a gun to the back of my head.
I miss all the good parts though. Like where you tell me to beep off. And you complain about how sharp my knives are.
Eat the cheese.
I'll eat the cheese.
Apples and Gouda go together?
Probably not. Apples and smoked Gouda probably don't go too good together.
This isn't gonna go with anything.
And there's some slices of smoked cheese. I make smoked cheese and I like my smoked cheese. That's why I'm so skinny. What? Can you say that again?
No.
It's not creepy that I like my smoked cheese.
And how much you're gonna like your deviled eggs.
With smoked paprika. Now put them in the fridge to chill and then eat them all up in one sitting. Well, I don't have much going on today, so I'm gonna make this a short vlog today and end it here, I think. But I will be back out tomorrow. Probably gonna go work on that other Jeep tomorrow, some more. Ordered some parts for it today. So, yeah, that's it. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. One last thing. I will go ahead and leave a link to this pellet tube in the description below. And a link to this camera in the description below as well.